Hey there everyone, Dave here from SonicOrbStudios, and today I'm going to review a product that will help you diagnose and give you a health status on your car or motorcycle's battery. Stick around, a gear review coming your way right now. And the product that we're looking at here today is the Ancel BM300. It is a Bluetooth 4.0 smartphone enabled sort of device that hooks up to your battery to give you a health report and check your system's, your car's charging status and whatnot. It allows you to graph it over time. I think this is a fantastic product. There's a few pros and cons. This will go over all the details, but first let's look at what you get out of the box. Box itself is quite simple, but inside it's even more basic. You get this tiny little compact Bluetooth enabled testing unit. It hooks up directly to the battery. It's got a few leads on it, easy. You also get your quick start guide. Everything is in the book here, very clearly marked and in full color graphics. And while I'm not going over this manual in detail to see if there's any typos or weird oddities, a quick overview doesn't bring up any surprising results, unlike some of the smaller little products that I've reviewed in the past that have some weird manual typos and whatnot. It seems like they've been, retranslated by, software or something like that. Either way, I think this is a great product for those cooler months. Usually your battery is going to die in like the middle of winter, and so this is a fantastic product for you guys to pick up right now or give as a Christmas gift. Link in the description below for the Amazon affiliate. And you will be able to hook this up to anybody's car, boot up the phone. The software works okay, but it gives you a lot of information and allow you to see the health report of your battery. Fantastic. Now, before we do jump out into the car and go over the app and software and show you how this thing actually works, a few things that I did want to mention, and I did report this to the developers via the Android Google Play Store, in that the app was easy to find. In fact, there is a QR code right here on the box, so it allows you to quickly find it and goes directly to the current version, which was released not even a few more months ago, but either way. I like the app, I like the layout. The only thing that I have found to be an issue so far is that you have to go through your phone app settings and force it to stop, because once you close out of the app, it sticks in my notifications and it doesn't ever shut off and it uses the battery power. So even at that, I think for the price of about $40, this is a fantastic buy. You just have to, wait for their app to be updated, which I believe will happen with time. Either way, let's jump out into the car and show you how this product works. So the unit is hooked up, as you can see, one wire, red to positive, the other one to negative. Simple, easy install. You do want to torque down the lugs that you are putting these behind, just because if we're going to be cranking this battery and pulling some current through there, we don't want any loose connections, which could give us false readings. Let's jump into the car, jump on the app, and see what we can see now. So I'm running this on a OnePlus 6. As we boot it up here, you'll see, click to enter. Got it. So it's already popping up notifications galore, which is odd. But basically, we're at our battery is okay. I'm not sure if there's above that. We're at 12.45, 12.44, so things like that. So you can see it's graphing it out here at the bottom, which is pretty cool. So that's our voltage test. We have a charging test. Now we can do a cranking voltage. It looks like it's going to want us to crank the car over. So let's go through and just do that. And your cranking voltage is okay. Again, it graphed all of that out as well. Charging test. Let's start the engine. Turn off any devices which consume power in idle, for instance, the radio, air conditioning, and all that. So I'll shut off the air conditioning and all that. Really nice laid out. Turn on the headlights only. Okay, we'll turn on our headlights. Start testing. So we're going to bring the car up to about, saying increase to 2500, and you got to do that fast. Let's do a little bit more. Start testing. I'm not sure if we got it, but either way, it looks like charging okay, voltage okay. So, hey, we're good there. And lastly, we can graph things out over time. It looks like that's not a function right now that we're able to access. But as you can see here, now that the system is charging, it looks like it's at a great voltage here. So I sort of like this app. A lot of things and details that you guys can look at. It's really hard for me to film this on a DSLR in the middle of a car, but I hope it was worth it for you guys to get a quick overview on how this app displays and works. And again, though, I've closed out the app and look, it's still running in the background. There's no way to really, go through here and minimize and keep showing, but I really just want to, close out the app. How hard is that? But again, a future update might fix that. So there you have it, the Ancel BM300 battery monitor and testing system. Great stocking stuffer. Again, link in the description below for the Amazon affiliate page. And if you guys have any questions or comments, feel free to post them down in the comment section below and give me a like on this video. I'm Dave from SonicOrbStudios, and I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.